we have a mission, so we have to accomplish it. The mission just to spread the news of Kimbangu. Here we're doing it through music, and we need a soldier mentality to do that. So we really see ourselves as soldiers.
Bariton, Asimaya, trombone, on se complète.
I don't feel scared at all. Because I know that the Holy Spirit is with us.
Papa Simon Kimbangu, he played flute in 1921. He was playing to his flute.
Musanga kumba tata, yamwana, yamali musanga. Yambo kana hotel misa papa na biso.
The music is come from God. The music come from God. The music, God like music, the music come from Him. Because not every music is like God, like, but not God like. Because God is together with us every time, in all moments. When you are happy, you will listen to the music. When you are sad, maybe sometime you lost your brother, your sister, your mother pass away. You will listen the music. You understand? So the music is with us together, all the ways, every time. Like God, on the moment we are talking here, God is here.
The flag means the church. For us, it means Papa, means God. His presence here means God. We put it there, this is like Papa's house, to symbolize like this is God's house.
Yeah, but the problem is now it's very hard, it's very difficult to find place in central London. That's why we are here. And this place we are very good, and it's better for us because we don't have noise problem. We have the band here. But some place we get more trouble about the band. White people don't like noise. For us, we are glorifying God with music, band, but for them, no. This one is noise. This one is noise. Antisocial behavior. You understand? But here we are very, very, very quiet here, and it's better for us when the band is playing anytime we are here 24 hours.
Identity, well, I know I'm Congolese, but although I was born in Britain, I study here, I've grown up here, everything I do is here, but I know that 100% I'm Congolese. That's where the parents are from, my grandparents, my ancestors, everything originates there. So I know a lot of people are shocked as well to see us there, because most of the times you see a lot of bands, to see a group full of most like black people like that is really rare. So I think I felt proud, like I think we represented our country well.
The music that we played there during the march and that whole day, because afterwards we went on to play at church, but during that whole day I just felt that it was just something very unique that I've never felt before, but it was a good positive feeling. And it just felt like the angels came down and started playing the music with us too. So it just felt good, felt very good.
Although I do listen to rap music, but it doesn't intoxicate me in any way to, you know, other people, like the fact that they listen to music and watch some of the videos that they see, that's the thing that probably will force them to, you know, be into, I'll probably say, gangs or other things that young black people do. But that's just something that hasn't influenced me. And I could actually, I'm speaking for myself, I don't know about other people, how they feel about it. But I listen to the music and it doesn't faze me in any way.
This one was just different. There was just only black people, and they'll just say like gun and knife crime and that we're doing this, but actually some black people, even though there are stereotypes, we are trying hard to like take the stereotype away, like playing music. And they think that, they also think like in music that we just do like rapping, bashment, I don't know, hip hop, all them type of, but people actually do classical music, and that's what made them shock, like, whoa, is this an army? And because we were disciplined, and yeah, it was just different.
So this is like a weapon where, because we believe that when we play our instrument, we clear every evil spirits, you know, around us, and we bring peace, you know, we bring something fresh, something new, something, what's the word I'm looking for? Something spiritual, you know, something that something nice in people's, you know, when you listen to the music, all you have in your heart is peace.
We feel spiritually strong because one, the joy we get when we play, we don't feel that joy in anything else. Or you can go party or drink or whatever, but the joy when we play the music is as if we don't want to stop. We want to carry on just playing. And sometimes when we tell us it's over, time's up, we feel like, oh, we're ready. You know, if you think about, for instance, on the last parade we've been, we played for, I think, for about an hour and 20 minutes, but it felt really short for us. We just wanted to carry on because spiritually we become strong. We just want to play, we want to play. And the pace in which we play our music is quite different from our other bands. So I don't know, that's why, that's something, we feel something special. It's a special talent we have.